Alright, gonna try continue for drunk Aram number 289. Gonna do one more shot. The annoying one.
Minions have spawned.
I could take us too close to death. Oh. I get fucking leap out of the bush, and this one has high scaling. Well, highest scaling. This one is like a utility or whatever. Especially if it's the other one where it changes to root instead of a slow. Like, that is pretty sweet, but I don't know.
An ally has been slain.
Boots attack speed and see, yeah, sure or not. So we got two of them. These things. Wait. Yeah, it's probably worth it. This piece of shit, oh, this is like the only thing that does damage. know, they got low enough that it was possible to do something, or at least help Dusha. Something. All right, this one would be good. Considering that mana cost wouldn't matter, but probably this next anyways, just because. Maximum damage, especially when this one has scale and that's actually over 100, so that's pretty good. And it can still crit anyways, pretty sure. Okay, maybe it can, I don't remember. Oh, it does bonus based on crit at least, alright, whatever. Stupid shit. Speed at least. Thank you. deal, because the teammates always take everything. Particularly when you need health, at least. Hopefully they'll actually end. Looks like they're.
True divinity shows no mercy.
Defeat.